Coming past.
I hear you. Yeah. Been a while since I robbed a bank. I'm looking forward to this.
You ever robbed a bank?
Of course I have. And what about that one up near Canada with you and Bill a couple of years ago?
You was the lookout, and not a very good one if I remember right.
Can you believe this, Charles?
I'm staying out of it.
Try not to get us trapped in a burning barn this time, Uncle.
And you try not to kill half the town over some imaginary goal.
He has a point there.
Best we approach the bank from the back. Don't need nobody recognizing us.
I agree. It's this way. Let's cut through here.
Whoa.
Yeah!
Yeah. You're all right now, girl. In front of you.
There's the bank. Just there.
I see it.
Here. This way. Let's rest here till dark.
This is my kind of bank robbery.
It's time. Let's go.
All right. Wake up, beautiful.
What, already?
Yes, come on. What's going on?
That boy over there, he's a guard for sure.
I'll go deal with him.
Silently, please.
Of course.
All clear. Good work, Arthur. Follow me. Grab that spool, Arthur.
Unspool that wire to about 30 feet away.
Sure.
Thanks. This won't take long. Check those other vaults.
Yes, hurry up. We ain't got it all. Mm.
Let's go, gentlemen, quick.
Coming. Let's go.
Just keep riding. Head for camp. Make sure there's no one tailing us.
How about that? Oh, work of art! You boys should bring me along more often. Maybe things go a little smoother. There's no substitute for experience.
That's why we don't bring you. The lack of experience.
Hey, come on!
I wouldn't start celebrating just yet.
You know, Smith, I feel like me and you are gonna be fast friends one day. I'm an acquired taste on account of my complexity.
But everyone learns to love me in the end.
Uh-huh. I'll take your word for it. Hey, hold up a moment, fellas. See? Easy.
Real easy.
How'd we do?
We did okay, I think. Here. And thank you, boys. That was fun. Now, don't forget to give the camp its share, Uncle.
Oh, as if I would.
As if. Now, split up, both of you. Let's get moving.